Your commentator is Robert Stevenson. America goes to war. Men of the Army, Navy, and Marines rear battle fronts on six continents to save the homes and ideals of free men from Axis domination. In Ireland, United States fighting men who have safely crossed the submarine-infested Atlantic strengthen their ever-increasing ranks. Yanks on the march on Irish sod. The worldwide conflict brings intrepid American airmen to China's heroic fighting front. General Chenault, United States Air Force chief in China, flies with his brave command to strike effective blows at the invading Japs.
Country on the hard drugs. They can destroy your generation or in this generation.
Now, Doc, let us not get uptight.
The drugs have already gotten a frightening hold in this country, mostly on our young people.
Regions of conflict to the Maine woods, where the children learn much more than camp skills. They learn how to live together.